To Arrow FM, your local community access radio station. The time now is 8 o'clock, time for another hour of the great music that came out in the 1960s with the 60s Nostalgia Show. The 60s Nostalgia Show is kindly sponsored by Cotter and Stevens, the electrical contractors down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough. Cotter and Stevens are experts in the electrical field and do general contracting, whether that be private or commercial. And I also heard the other day that they're pretty expert in putting in the old heat pumps in the houses as winter creeps ever and ever closer. Be a good idea if you want instant heat in your house to ring up Jim or the other guys at Cotter and Stevens and get them to come around and talk turkey about a heat pump. Nothing really planned for the show tonight, so if you'd like to hear a particular song, artist or band, just give me a ring here on 378-0255, 378-0255, and I'll see if I can dig it out for you, or we'll work out a suitable substitute. Meanwhile, let's just sit back and enjoy Sounds Incorporated with the Rinky Dink. you didn't get much of that. Sounds Incorporated, also a popular act in the UK in the 60s and backed Sandy Shaw a lot of the time.
If you're going to San Francisco, be sure to wear some flowers in your hair. If you're going to San Francisco, you're gonna to
Starting off the show tonight there, Scott McKenzie and San Francisco, Where Some Flowers in Your Hair, the old hippie anthem song written by John Phillips of the Mamas and the Papas. And next track is a track from the Mamas and the Papas, a great song called To Go Where You Want to Go. The great harmonies there of the Mamas and the Papas, and I think we'll just play the next track as well. It just happens to be California Dreaming.
Yeah.
What a great group. I could listen to them for hours, but we won't tonight. We'll just restrict it to a couple of songs. We'll stay with the hippies, and here's another hippie anthem from 1967, The Summer of Love. It's the Youngbloods and Get Together.
Love is but a song we sing, fears we will die. You can make the mountains ring, or make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing, and you may not know why. Returns for us at last. We are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass. Come on, people, now smile on your brother. Everybody get together. Thank you.
still hear your sea winds blowing. I still see her dark eyes glowing. She was 21 when I left Galveston. Galveston, oh Galveston, I still hear your sea waves crashing while I watch the cannons flashing. I clean my gun and dream of Galveston. I still see her standing by the water, standing there looking out to sea. And is she waiting there for me on the beach where we used to run? Galveston, oh Galveston, I am so afraid of dying before I dry the tears she's crying. Before I watch your seabirds flying in the sun at Galveston, at Galveston.
Glenn Campbell there with that beautiful song written by Jimmy Webb, the song called Galveston. And if you happen to be listening, Philip, I've managed to track down that other Jimmy Webb song, and we might play that maybe in about 10 minutes or a quarter of an hour. 19 minutes after 8 o'clock here on Arrow FM. You're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show, which is kindly sponsored by Cotter and Stevens, the electrical contractors down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough. Right, next up, I think, if I can remember correctly, it's Sheila and Tommy Rowe.
Sweet little Sheila, you'll know her if you see her. Blue eyes and a ponytail. Cheeks are rosy, she looks a little nosy. Man, this little girl is fine. Never knew a girl like a little Sheila. Her name drives me insane. Sweet little girl, that's my little Sheila. Man, this little girl is fine. Me and Sheila go for a ride. Oh, 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 I feel a funny inside. Sheila whispers in my ear, oh, 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 I love you, Sheila dear. Sheila said she loved me, she said she'd never leave me. True love will never die. We're so doggone happy just being around together. Man, this little girl is fine. Never knew a girl like a little Sheila. Her name drives me insane. Sweet little girl, that's my little Sheila. Man, this little girl is fine. Me and Sheila go for a ride. Oh, 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 I feel a funny inside. Then little Sheila whispers in my ear. Oh, 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 I love you, Sheila dear. Sheila said she loved me, she said she'd never leave me. True love will never die. We're so doggone happy just being around together. Man, this little girl is fine.
One, two, tres, cuatro.
A bit of class here from the early 1960s. Sam the Man and Sam the Sham, rather, and the Pharaohs, and a deep and thoughtful song called Woolly Bully. Next up, we got a song that was good enough to win the Eurovision Song Contest in the 1960s, but it's a much maligned song put out by Sandy Shaw. Of course, it's Puppet on a String, and it's actually a track I quite enjoy.
A merry-go-round with all the fun of the fair. puppet on a string.
Freddie Cannon there, and way down yonder in New Orleans. Next up, we've got the Angels and My Boyfriend's Back.
He went away and you hung around and bothered me every night. And when I wouldn't go out with you, you said things that weren't very nice.
My boyfriend's back and you're gonna be in trouble. When you see him coming, better cut out on the double.
Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back.
You've been spreading lies that I was untrue.
Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's
so
back.
So look out now, cause he's coming after you.
Such a long time. Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back.
Now he's back and things will be fine.
Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back.
You're gonna be sorry you were ever born.
Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's
back. Cause he's kinda big and he's awful strong.
Save my reputation. Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back.
If I were you, I'd take a permanent vacation.
Hey la, hey la, my boyfriend's back.
Yeah, my boyfriend's back. Oh, look out now.
My boyfriend's back.
Well, I can see you coming, so you better get up running on right now. Yeah, 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 my boyfriend's back.
The Angels there, bringing the time to 28 and a half minutes to 9 o'clock, and the Angels were one of many girl groups in the early 1960s, and another one that was very popular was the group called the Shirelles. The Shirelles there, Carole King, Jerry Goffin song, Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow? Philip rang up a couple of weeks ago. Philip's been listening to the show for a long, long time, and rings up, and we often have a chat just as the show finishes. And Philip rang up a couple of weeks ago, and we started talking about a song that was written by Jimmy Webb, a song called Worst That Could Happen. And I said to Philip, I thought I had a version of that at home. So I hunted around and located. It was originally recorded by the Fifth Dimension. So this is the first, or the Fifth Dimension, the first recording of the song Worst That Could Happen. And it was later recorded in 1969 by Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge, and that was also a great version of a beautiful song. So we'll play this one for you, Philip, and you might be in for a treat, because the next song after that that I've got lined up is a song written by Bacharach and David.
Girl, I've heard you're getting married. Heard you're getting married. This time you're really sure, and this is the end. They say you really mean it. This guy's the one that makes you feel so safe, so sane, and so secure. And baby, if he loves you more than me, maybe it's the best thing. To me.
never get married. Never get married. You know that's not my scene. But a girl like you needs to be married.
Oh dear, that caught me out a bit. The worst that could happen by the Fifth Dimension. Right, next up we've got a song for Di. She's rang up and wanted a Cilla Black song, and I knew I had one around somewhere, so I've found anyone who had a heart. And of course that one was written by Burt Bacharach and Hal David.
Anyone who ever loved could look at me and know that I love you. Anyone who ever dreamed could look at me and know I dream of you. Knowing I go away, I always say, this time it's goodbye, dear. Loving you the way I do, I take you back. Without you, I die, dear. Knowing we'll be right back.
seen. Stars like jewels on the crown of a queen. But the only sight I want to view is that wonderful picture of you. On a streetcar or in the cafe, all of the evening and most of the day, last summer I fell in love. My heart told me what to do. I saw you then on the crest of a hill, and I took a little picture of you. Then you were gone like a dream in the night, with you in my heart, my love and my life.
Joe Brown there from the early 1960s, and a song called A Picture of You. And Joe Brown was a very popular act in the UK pre the Beatles, and he managed to sort of survive the Beatles and kept performing. And in fact, just basically pre-COVID, he was still pretty busy performing on the old oldies circuit, and also at rockabilly shows. You're tuned to Arrow FM, and you're listening to the 60s Nostalgia Show, which is kindly sponsored by Cotter and Stevens, the electrical maestros down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough. Next up, we're going to go back to 1962, a song put out by a guy called Ernie Maresca, and the song called Shout, Shout and Knock Yourself Out, a song that he actually wrote. And he also wrote several of the hits from Tamla Motown.
Wah, wah, wah. Just begun, we're all over and having fun. Joe's all alone and he wants to be kissed, but Mary's in a corner and she's doing a twist. So let's shout,
shout, and knock yourself out. Come on, yell, yell, loud and swell. You gotta scream, scream, you know what I mean. Put another dime in the record machine.
Hey, play another song like a runaround Sue. Whoa, let's do a dance that we all can do. I turn that jukebox up mighty loud, and let's liven up this crazy crowd. Come on, shout,
shout, and knock yourself out. Come on, yell, yell, loud and swell. You gotta scream, scream, you know what I mean.
On Saturday night now, we're having a time, so let's shout,
shout, and knock yourself out. Come on, yell, yell, loud and swell. You gotta scream, scream, you know what I mean. Put another dime in the record machine.
Hey, do the fly with our hands in the sky. Yeah, foot stomping, baby, just the you and I. School was out
about a quarter to three. And we're having fun now, it's plain to see. So let's shout,
shout, and knock yourself out. Come on, yell, yell, loud as well. You gotta scream, scream, you know what I mean. Put another dime in the record machine.
Yeah!
Right, time now for a little bit of country.
I want to tell you all a story about a Harper Valley widowed wife who had a teenage daughter who attended Harper Valley Junior High. Mama got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA. Well, the note said, Mrs. Johnson, you're wearing your dresses way too high. It's reported you've been drinking and are running round with men and going wild. And we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. Was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA. Well, it happened that the PTA was gonna meet that very afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her mini skirt into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say. Off the Harper Valley PTA. Well, there's Bobby Taylor sitting there, and seven times he's asked me for a date. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's away. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Jones be told to keep her window shades all full completely down? Well, Mr. Harper couldn't be here cause he stayed too long at Kelly's bar again. And if you'll smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And then you have the nerve to tell me you think that as a mother I'm not fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites. No, I wouldn't put you on because it really did, it happened just this way. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA. The day my mama socked it to the Harper Valley PTA.
Country classic there, Jeannie C. Riley and Harper Valley PTA. Brought the time to 10 minutes to 9 o'clock here on Arrow FM. And let's squeeze in a few more.
I'm heading none. I bought the
Martha and the Vandellas there dancing in the street, bringing the time to 5 minutes to 9 o'clock. Time to squeeze in one more, and we'll play my favourite shorty.
Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Got to get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more. Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. My baby just wrote me a letter.
The Box Tops there, and the letter, bringing to a close another edition of the 60s Nostalgia Show, which was kindly sponsored by Cotter and Stevens, the electrical contractors down in Jellicoe Street in Martinborough, and first broadcast all over the wonderful Wairarapa on Arrow FM 92.7. All right, we'll have a quick look at the weather forecast once I can discover where it is. All right, quick look at the weather forecast for the next a couple of days here in the Wairarapa, and tomorrow it's going to be cloudy with fine breaks from afternoon with easterlies, and on Sunday top of 26, partly cloudy with northeasterlies, and on Monday top of 25, fine with northerlies. All right, time for me to disappear home. But before I do that, I'll put on some Kiwi music, and that'll be commercial free until 9:30. Looks like it's a fine weekend, so whatever you have got planned, take care. Take care during the week, and we'll catch you next Friday night at 7 o'clock with the Blues Show, and 8 o'clock with the 60s and Nostalgia Show.
whatever's all right. Existing moments of time, yeah. Inhabit spaces that shine. I feel the weight is falling.
The Night Sky takes you on an exploration of the wonders of our magnificent night sky. Stars, planets, nebulae and galaxies. Your host, Richard Hall, discusses not only the latest news and discoveries from space, but also shares stories from antiquity, the myths and legends of the night sky that have influenced and guided generations. Start your astronomical journey with The Night Sky on the first Tuesday of each month from 9:30 a.m. For more information on how you can listen, visit arrowfm.co.nz and click on the Programmes tab. The Night Sky is proudly sponsored by Wairarapa Web Design.
RFM would like to say thanks to the Trust House Foundation for their continued support.
have a complaint about anything broadcast on this radio station, please contact the manager on 378-0255 and your complaint will be investigated appropriately. We are happy to provide a copy of the formal complaints procedure issued by the Broadcasting Standards Authority. If you feel that broadcasting standards have been seriously breached, formal complaints may be addressed in writing to the manager, Arrow FM, Radio House, Church Street, Masterton. Please ensure that your complaint is lodged within 20 working days of the broadcast. If you wish to take your complaint further, you may contact the Broadcasting Standards Authority and we will help you to do so. Arrow FM is committed to the highest standards of community broadcasting and welcomes your input.
Fire.